Hi guys, this is Throwing Knife channel, and today we have a new throwing lesson. By your requests and demands, I recorded this video tutorial with half-spin throwing basics. This lesson will provide answers to all your questions regarding half-spin basics. Advanced half-spin throwing we'll discuss on our next lesson series. Half-spin is the most popular style of throwing for non-professional throwers. Maybe because of movies where soldiers and cool guys throw knives with half-spin and blade grip. But be careful, most of videos are not real, even world champions cannot throw like popular thriller actors. By the way, we'll study this style of throwing, and I promise you that you will throw half-spin easily once you complete all exercises from this video. I'll use one of my favorite knife vector, designed by Dmitry the Bear Melnikov, to demonstrate today's techniques. So, let's start. Half-spin throwing. We'll use a flat grip or thumb grip. This is a basic grip for half-spin. In our next series, we'll talk about advanced half-spin throwing with different grip, with index finger, but not today. So, thumb grip. Take a knife as I show on a video. Look careful at my fingers. Don't hang a knife. Put your fingers to the blade and align your big and index fingers as I show. Your arm, wrist and knife are aligned with a straight line. Do not move your wrist during the throw. I'll use classic stand and a knife acceleration technique. For those who did not see my first throwing lesson, basic body movement, I strongly recommend to watch this first. There are many sensitive and important moments, which I'll not touch in this video. Now I want to focus you on a very important moment. In any throwing style, and half-spin especially, your knife leaves your arm by itself. Do not shake off or throw knife out. Tight your fingers accordingly to control the knife and let him leave your arm without additional help from your wrist. Your wrist is fixed. Just accelerate the knife and let him leave your arm by itself. Let's understand the basics of half-spin. We accelerate a knife with the angle speed during a swing. And of course, knife starts to spin once it leaves our arm. Our task is to control the spin speed with our big finger. Half-spin means that knife rotates 180 degrees exactly. So, we have to control knife rotation and its spin speed to manage exact 180 degrees on any distance. For short distances, we let the knife to spin quickly. With long distances, we try to lower the speed of knife rotation. There are few methods how to control a knife rotation speed, and today we'll talk about the easiest method. More advanced techniques we'll discuss in next series. By moving our big fingers through the blade line, we change the point and the duration of knife control during the swing and knife coming off. Thus, we change the speed of knife rotation. The more close we to the knife tip, the more faster knife will rotate. And moving the finger to the knife handle, we will decrease rotation speed. Our knife will rotate slower and will increase the distance required to 180 degrees knife spin. We can use a waiter or balance analog to understand this. In case of your mistake in grip, your knife will underspin or overspin. The angle of stick will depend on your mistakes in big finger position. Knowing your knife and having an experience of working on different distances, a thrower detects correct fingers position, correct grip, and sticks a knife. I recommend you to work on different distances. On next video example, I will throw a knife vector from 3, 4 and 5 meters. I will change the grip only, and overall throwing style will remain the same. My friends, with time and practice, my lessons and exercise will lead you to a good and stable results, and half-spin throwing, so popular in Hollywood movies, come to your hands. But be careful, the distance limit with such grip is between 3 and maybe 8 meters. With some long and heavy knives, maybe some more. To increase the distance more, you will need to apply some different techniques. As I said, on our next series, we'll tell how to go to far distances with advanced half spin. Now I want to notice some most popular mistakes. If your knife doesn't stick, pay attention to next moments. The first one is your additional wrist walk. Do not let your arm or wrist to help your knife. It has to leave your hand by itself with correct acceleration momentum. Second mistake is a wrong balance or wrong grip. My advice is more practice. Play with your knife, grip and distances. I am sure you will solve this task. For 3 meters, I take a knife close to the tip. 4 and 5 meters is close to the knife balance. Each of you has different knives, arms, fingers. Play and find your correct position. And the third, relax your body. Once you're stressed, strain oneself. Your knife flight will be unstable. Do not tighten your fingers very strong. With such advices, I am sure you will have a success very soon. But if you still have some questions, please write a comment to this video. I will try to answer or record new video.
And
that's it for today. Thanks to Knife Vector and thank you for attention. Sign to this channel. I'll continue with throwing stool series and move to more advanced techniques. Bye-bye.